The Judiciary Staff Union of Nigeria members across the Federal Capital Territory shut down all courts and judicial activities in compliance with the nationwide strike declared by the organized labor. From the Federal High Court, the Appeal Court, and to the Supreme Court, judicial activities were grounded with members of the union on the ground to ensure strict compliance. Some lawyers comment on the effect of the strike.
There was rumor of strike. I never knew to affect the judiciary. I came here, I have a matter this morning, only to be locked out of the court premises.
This is not paying everybody. We are, CBN just warned that economy might, we might go back into recession. So the economy is in coma. This is not the right time to, for labor to do this. But the labor have to strike, because apart from the economy being in coma, there is a general election coming up. So the incumbent administration at the federal level cannot afford to keep labor at home.
Also, Academic Staff Union of Universities in Anambra State has said that the union may shut down all public universities in the country if the federal government fails to implement agreements entered into with the union in 2017. The union said it has been patient with the federal government over the implementation of outstanding issues in the MOU as the government refused to implement the said agreement. Aibo Jehoria reporting.